Hey guys, welcome to my channel, this is Alif. Okay, so sekarang ni kita akan react kepada 17 with the title song hit. Benda ni dah release about 2 minggu yang lepas. Tak tahu lah kenapa orang suka sangat buat spoiler pasal lagu ni. Like, dekat IG kadang-kadang jumpa pasal lagu ni. Dekat Twitter pun aku jumpa. And then dekat TV pun, lepas habis rancangan, tiba-tiba muncul lah lagu ni. Like, sampai... Ya, yeah, memang susah untuk elakkan benda ni like being spoiled. Okay, so inilah masa untuk aku tengok. So, ya, yeah, kesebulan ni aku memang tak tahu apa-apa pasal lagu ni. Before we jump into this video, we ask you subscribe to my channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, you can leave your thumbs up and my, yeah, I will just go into this video. Sorry kalau aku punya video terlalu gelap ataupun muka aku nampak macam gelap sangat. Sebab aku hanya berlightingkan like paint the floor. Like, sebab tak ada cahaya matahari, sebab tengah malam. So, ya, yeah, kena terima je lah kan, okay, harap korang tengok je lah. Okay, 3 and the 2 and the 1, go. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. Oh my god. Like, 17 makin lama makin dah berada dalam hati aku. Sikit lagi. Uzi. Oh, so shiny. Oh, Vernet. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, his hair. Mingyu. Yes. Oh, okay. Wow, they are all in black except for those dekat belakang. Mingyu with the blue hair. Wow. Oh my god, they are dance like, of course, TikTok. Oh. Hello. Hello. Did he just me? Chonghan, yes. Wei Zhengquan, hello. The most funniest people ever seen. Ni malam dah lain. Wow, wow. Who's that? Like perlu ke kau menari kat tempat berair kan air mata hujan. Lol. Wow. Come on, get the beat. Oh. Okay. Oh. They are kings. Oh. Aku hampir mencari. Sorry. Wow. Naik. I totally love this song. Better than Home. Yes. Yes. Wow. saya nak tutup ni. Sorry. Mingyu, like sejak bila kau dah bertukar rambut warna? Aku tak tahu bila masa kau tukar. Like aku tak pernah jumpa pun kat Inki Gayo tu, tak? Aku pun tak tahu nak explain macam mana tu. Like sekarang tengah malam. Like tiba-tiba lagu ni like, dia menghypekan aku. Wow, like yeah, it's the most interesting song, most enjoyable song I ever heard so far. It's just the first listening, so aku tak tahu apa akan jadi untuk the second and the third time listening. Tapi yeah, for my first opinion on my first listening, like wah, like oh mantap, wah gempak doh. Betul lah, ini merupakan dia punya single lah, so yeah, tak sangka juga dia buat single. Tapi yeah, maybe soon dia akan buat album yang akan menginkludkan ni sekali. Sebab ya, macam lagu lepas lah, macam Getting Closer, dia single tapi dia masukkan lagu tu dalam dia punya album yang sama dengan Home, which is You Make My Dawn, right? Dia punya album dia. But yeah, so maybe ini akan masuk dalam dia punya album untuk next je. So yeah, but this song, it was so great. Apa benda 70 yang buat pun semua memang mantap gila. Like dia punya album lepas pun aku dah enjoy gila, and then tiba-tiba pula muncul lagu ni. So that's my reaction. If you guys enjoy this video, if you enjoyed, can click the thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and I see you guys soon. Bye.